you are a future Mrs. Eriksen.
Okay, Lily, we're putting you on salad duty. I'm going to let you in on a secret recipe.
The Eriksen family seven-layer salad.
Lily,
when are you going to start thinking about having a baby?
I was younger than you when I had Marcus. The doctor thought he was twins.
Because, you know, I'm keeping my name.
But the apron.
Lily's been arrested.
Oh, dear. What for?
Oh, floor's cold. Grab that Afghan your mom made.
Marshall's dead! Marshall's dead! Hello!
Would you get me a brewski from out of the shed?
Sure. You want anything, Marshall?
I'm in a computer, Mom.
Surprise!
What are you doing here?
We hadn't heard from you in a couple days. We were worried about you.
I just got my new bathing suit for the beach this summer. It's a two-piece. I mean, can you imagine? Just picture it. Picture it. Seriously, Marshall, picture it. Top is so low cut, your father says he has front row seats to the Minnesota Twins.
By the way, Marshall, we do need to know if you're coming to Florida this summer.
Wait, you knew?
We didn't have a hair dryer, dear.
I'm so sorry for your loss, Judy.
Thank you, Reverend. We're so happy that you're going to lead the services today.
Unfortunately, I can't.
My last words with Marvin were lovely. I've been thinking about them a lot. Last words seems like a good theme. Marshall, do you remember the last thing your father said to you?
Bye, sweetie. Mwah.
Admit it! Well, go ahead, Lily. Why don't you just whip up a batch of your fancy tofu sushi bagels?
I'm gonna go take a nap.
Who got Cousin Daphne drunk? She is 15 years old.
Mm. Oh, quite so tasty. Mm.
My last talk with Marvin was so lovely. And then he kissed me. And he said, you know something, gorgeous? I'm the luckiest man alive.
No, this was a lot.
Thanks. I know what you've been doing today. That dress makes you look like a Kansas City whore.
He's gay!
Mom! Hang up!
I'm sorry.
God.
Oh, my God!
Mom!
Sorry. Miss Marshall will be so happy. Gets a little lonely. My friend suggested a body pillow, but I'm not a lunatic. Get him out of my house. He's been holed up in his room for days at a time playing old video games. I want to be there for him, but it's like he's a teenager again.
Mom, do you want me to leave?
Heavens to best, no, of course not.
No, Marshall.
I don't see the gopher hair tea cozy I made you. Guess it wasn't good enough for Lily.
Boys, go on.
Stop. Not in the house. That's how lamps break. Now go pass that baby around outside. Lily, can I ask you a question?
If it's, did somebody put gravel in the couch cushions you're sleeping on? Absolutely not.
No, it's not that. I think I might want to get back out there and meet a nice man. I thought you might be able to help because you always look so good. I mean, you dress like a Duluth streetwalker, but my son seems to like it.
Why would you do that? With Mickey?
I've been lonely, Marshall. And all the men in St. Cloud's idea of romance is taking me ice fishing. That was me and your father's thing. Kind of nice being with a sophisticated big city man.
You two on a date? It's okay by us.
Who said anything about dating?
This is just about sex.
Hey, Mom, it's Marshall.
If you are moving to Rome, I at least need to see my grandson before you go.
It's cute, you know, she keeps joking about how she's not gonna let us leave.
I'm really not, it's not a joke.
She keeps making jokes about how she's gonna come live with us in Rome and sleep on the couch.
It's not a joke.
By not saying no to me right now, you are giving me your full consent for that to happen.
She's been posting these cute baby pics of Marvin. First it was, don't move to Italy, followed by an extremely subtle guilt trip, and then randomly preachy.
Why did you post that judge photo?
Because I'm guilty of being one proud mama. Fine. Let me just get on the online so I can internet. Some kind of advertisement popped on. Oh my.
That appears to be pornography.
Click on options.
All I see is a man holding a bratwurst.
Oh, no, the pornography's back.
Just click on options.
I don't see it.
I said, give me the
I'm
phone.
Trying.
Just click on options.
Stop yelling at me.
Principessa, andiamo a mangiare il gelato.
Perfecto.
Five front row tickets. That is awesome.
That's exactly what it is, according to the website.